So since I last talked about this stock, it has already been up by 100%, and the stock is currently trading at a very crucial level. That's what we are going to discuss over here. But I would also suggest you to check out my previous video along with this video. So hello friends, welcome to my channel and thanks for watching this video. Friends, in this video we are going to discuss about the long term or the uptrending as well as the upcoming trend of Grand Tierra Energy Inc. Now, if you can look at this chart, there are some indications of a probable trading bounce. Okay, I'm saying trading bounce. So that's what we are going to discuss over here. Now, let's get back to the candlestick chart first. Okay, so here we have the levels that we are going to look here right now are something like these. Okay, so you have some levels on the downside, and you have some levels on the upside as well. Yeah, we have. Okay, so I think this is most of it for the time being. Now, you have your support at 39 cents. Now, I don't think one should expect or one should hold below 39 cents, because 39 cents is a reasonable downside for the time being. So this is your first or probably the last support, so take decisions accordingly on the downside and try not to have any open positions below 39 cents on the downside. Now, having said that, you have one simple level or one immediate level to get cleared, which is 70 cents, because this is also a resistance and the stock is very near to that. And if you are using line chart, then you probably or you may not see this one. Okay, let's go to the line chart and you will see that you have your next target at 70 cents. But you, if you are using candlestick chart, so in the month of, I think, June 2020, the stock went up to 65 cents and falls back. So that's why it is important. So once it gets cleared 70 cents, you have your next target at $1.01, which is nothing but the, I would say, entry pass for a bigger upside. And once 1.01 gets cleared, you will have one more big resistance at $2. So for the time being, these are the levels that we are tracking here right now. So on the downside, one should not go below 39 cents. On the upside, you'll have your first or immediate target at a resistance at 70 cents. Once it gets cleared, you have 1.01 and 2.07 simultaneously. But this is a long-term trend. It will definitely take time. And if you are getting something very quick in a very short time, then better to take profit rather than thinking to become, you know, extraordinary or don't think anything otherwise. So this is the end of the video. If you like this content, do share your thoughts in the comment section and subscribe my channel. Lastly, take care of your family and friends.